top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
As I said, I have to make my choice. But since you are insisting that I should make an announcement today, let me put it this way. If the Congress is the major dispensation in the elected, among the elected persons, I think it should be Mrs. Sonia Gandhi who should be the Prime Minister of this country. If the Bharatiya Janata Party comes into power, I would say it should be Mrs. Sushma Swaraj. If it is the Federal Front which comes to power, my vote is for Mamata Banerjee. If it is the Aam Aadmi which decides who should be the Prime Minister, I think it should be Arvind Kejriwal.